Yeah, what do you think about Chocolatito Cuadra's rematch?
I think that was a great fight, you know, pretty close fight. But the truth, you know, a lot of people saying the Cuadra won. The truth, I think Chocolatito won.
Yeah.
Maybe but a little bit, but he won. He was the one putting the pressure always top of him. Cuadra's, he was throwing and throwing punches, and yeah. He did good. He did
throw. Did it surprise you he did that good? I mean.
No, I knew. I thought, to tell you the truth, the beginning, I thought Cuadra was gonna win the fight.
Yeah.
When people asked me, I said, Cuadra's gonna win.
Yeah. And so you knew Cuadra was that good?
I knew, when I was in amateurs.
Yeah.
I knew when one time USA had to fight against Mexico.
Yeah, he told me that.
He came and he was right there with them, and Cuadra, he beat one of our guys.
Yeah.
A really good guy of us. And yeah. He beat us right there. When I saw him, I said, oh, he was good. And then when I saw him pro, and fight, I know he was a really good fight. So I said that he was gonna win the against Chocolatito.
Yeah. In the rematch, what happens?
In the rematch, whoever trains hardest, because you know, I think they both train really hard and everything. Maybe Cuadra is gonna work what he did wrong, and he's gonna improve in this fight, and maybe this time he does take it.
What do you think, Tony? Tony, are you leaving?
Oh, yeah.
Ivan, what do you think?
What?
Cuadra Chocolatito. What happens?
No shit fight.
You didn't see it? No rematch?
No shit fight.
Leo, Chocolatito, threat to Mayweather's record, 49-0?
Yeah, he is. You
know. What is he at, 43-0, I think, no?
I think 44, I don't know.
Yeah,
yeah. Around there, yeah. But yeah, I think he's really close. I think he could even beat it, but...
Yeah.
But you know, Chocolatito, he has tough fights ahead of him, too, so maybe...
Yeah, nothing but tough fights for him away. Now everybody wants to see him fight.
So, yeah, but... Yeah. But that's what's gonna show if he's the best.
Yeah.
If he's able to win those fights, all of those fights, it's gonna prove that he is better. And maybe he does beat it.
What was your record? 30-0 when?
No, 32-0.
Did you ever think about catching up to Mayweather? Did it ever cross your mind like, hey, maybe just to yourself?
See you later, man.
All right.
I just crossed my hand, but I thought it was really hard. I was 32-0 and.
Yeah.
I know there were like a lot of hard fights ahead of me. So yeah. And I still needed a lot of fights to catch up to him, but.
Yeah.
You know, you
so you definitely thought about it. You said, hey, maybe I could catch up to Mayweather.
Yeah, I thought about it. I'm not gonna lie. I thought about it, but I know it was like impossible.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.